morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Just give him praise. The Bible says, clap your hands, all you people. Let's shout to God with a voice of triumph. Let Jesus know that we love him. He's enthroned in the praises of his people. Somebody make a joyful noise in the house of God. We love you. We just commit the whole service in your loving hands. We know, Lord, where two or three are gathered in your name, there you'll be in our midst. And today, God, there are more than two or three. There are thousands of us coming to worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Lord, we pray that you meet us in a powerful way. Give us a touch. Give us an encounter that will change us and transform us. We vow to give you all the glory and all the praise. In Jesus' name, and everybody say, amen. Let's just give the Lord a big clap one more time. Hallelujah.